Kwania District Council had approved 18 million shillings supplementary budget in the financial year 2022-2023 under the primary health care, and asked the district chairman and his executive to work with the district health officer and DECAO to process a new number plate for the vehicle. However, last week the same vehicle was impounded by police over the use of a fake number plate. SG Jimmy Patrick Okema, the North Choga Regional Police spokesperson, confirmed that the vehicle registration number UG2320R was impounded over the use of a fake number plate.
Yeah, we have that vehicle at the station. That vehicle had issues. First of all, it was driving that number plate. Two, they inserted a fake number plate. The issue is that the vehicle was not formally given a district registration number for its operation for Kwania. Either somebody who is in charge swindled the money that was given by the council. We need to follow that and analyze who is this person in charge of registering vehicle at the district.
The failure by the district's leadership to procure the number plate has attracted mixed reactions from the district councillors. George Keke Akacha, a Duku Town Council LC5 councillor, claims that 18 million shillings was approved by council for the procurement of the number plate of this vehicle, and the district chairman promised to follow up on the same, but in vain.
At this moment, I personally observed that the office of the district chairperson ran out of his responsibility. Why am I saying this? How comes that this kind of things keeps on trending up to date? That is now tarnishing the name of the district.
The district chairperson to be very clear and tell us where the 18 million shillings given to him as a supplementary budget in the council of 2022-2023, which took place in the but BBM in Kwania Resort Hotel as well.
In his response, Geoffrey Alex Ogwal Adiebo, Kwania District LC5 chairman, called for calm among the district councillors, saying the matter is under investigation and the suspect involved in the procurement of the fake number plates and mismanagement of funds shall be brought to book.
18 million thousand shillings is in the budget of the running financial year, and the activity is service and repair of the vehicle under the office of the DHO. And part of the service and repair is putting the number plate and processing the ownership. That must be very clear. You're not going to drop me to tell me what you want to hear.
Story compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.